think first coming in, a little bit, I've been a little hesitant because the offense here is a little different than it was at UNC. So kind of as I've been getting better with that, I've been scoring more and talking to coach. Coach is like, we're going to need big scoring from you, Sam, Anaya, like the whole team, basically. So just as I've gotten like more comfortable with the offense, I've been scoring a little bit more and realizing what shots I need to do.
Yeah, so my sophomore year, I hurt my knee. I got surgery on that, and then my hip had a ligament tear, which I've just been doing physical therapy to get that better. I didn't have to get surgery on that, thank you more. But yeah, it's been hard. It's been harder than I thought it would be, but with the support system here, and she's been great, and I've been making so much more progress since I've been here. So I actually did my first scrimmage like 2 weeks ago, and I'm feeling great. I feel like I'm getting better. I'm getting in the flow of the offense, so it's been great for me.
Stamina still a little testy. About the third quarter, fourth quarter, I'm getting a little iffy, but as we continue to scrimmage more over the course of the next few weeks before the season, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, not so much the point. Naya and Marta Spencer are running the point, and I'm more like the shooting guard.